Peter, thank you so much. What a night to be in Los Angeles, and specifically in Staples Center, right here in downtown. All afternoon, they were celebrating on Chick Hearn Court at Kobe Land. Well, whether you like the 8 era or the 24 era, it was spectacular basketball. What's this? It's a new Mamba. It's the domesticated Mamba coming in with his family just a little bit ago. And at halftime, forever in the rafters, number 8 and number 24 will flank the amazing Chick Hearn. Well, that's the thing about this team. They shoot a high percentage as Kuzma rides it up and in. Boy, Kuzma, he makes those decisions so quickly, and he just went right to the basket and scored.
It's all about read and react. The quicker you read and react, the easier it's going.
Lakers with two fouls each. Kyle Kuzma swinging hook at the baseline. How about that as part of your repertoire?
Oh, Kareem is in the house. Must be going. Ooh, he says, finally, a young fella that knows how to shoot the hook.
30 of the 34 Laker points in the paint. Those aren't. Kuzma hits a three.
Boy, you just never let a pass go all the way across baseline to the opposite corner.
Ingram trying to go around JaVale McGee. Kuzma fly by Durant. Kuzma alone, and he knocks it down by Klay Thompson. He's 3 for 13. Both Durant and Thompson are 3 for 13 as Kuzma in the lane, and the Lakers have the lead back at 60-59.
Good start to the third quarter by the Lakers. They're getting into the first quarter. He'll end up with about 30 or so.
Well, the Lakers have beaten this team as Lonzo shoots a three. Oh, goes right into the lap of Kuzma. Hello. Yeah.
Give Lonzo an assist.
I mean, right into his lap.
See yourself in a big hole.
This is nothing like the offense that these two teams displayed a couple of weeks ago. Hart, straightaway three. Yes, sir. Josh Hart. Only 3 minutes remaining in the quarter. Kuzma up and under and throws it in. Kuzma for the Lakers. 17 points, one of two Lakers in double figures. He leads the Lakers in scoring. He's had on defense, pretty good defender. Tough pass to Kuzma. Mid-range, didn't want it. Hart will take it right at the free throw line. Yeah. Josh Hart, smooth. Good unselfish play by Kuzma,
yeah,
too.
He had a shot he could have taken.
Tonight's in Houston. Oh, reverse layup is good by Julius.
Julius just, again, just overpowered Looney.
Open. Straight away. He's got it. Continues his great ways. Now the 10th time, Durant goes around two, gets blocked. No foul on that shot. And there's only 0.6 remaining in that. On the clock, he leans in and scores again. A long two from straight away. Although they'll look at it. Brandon down the middle. Brandon gets held up. Now Kuzma launches three. He's got it. Down it goes. Kyle Kuzma, 1 point game.
Brandon looked like he either got tied up or traveled. They swallowed the whistle, so to speak.